It's a better feeling to land something on street. It's rougher ground. You're not supposed to be skating on streets. Stairs are there for people to walk down. It's not there for us to skate. We still skate them. It's like the whole world is a skateboard.
Street skating is a type of skateboarding that's basically just not at a skate park. It's skating pretty much anywhere at a place that's not meant, it wasn't made for skating. Street skating spots could be anything from like stairs where people do tricks over the stairs and like clear them as a gap. Something like a ledge, which is where you keep grinds on it, or rails. Spots in the streets, you know, they're like sketchy, they're not made for skating, so they're not going to be perfect. Like, there's always going to be problems with them.
I mean, there's so much stuff you can do on the streets. Like, because there's always new spots. A skate park doesn't change. A skate park is always the same. Streets have rocks, cracks. You know, you can be trying a trick and land perfectly and still fall because you hit a rock or you hit a crack.
Skating in the streets is just more real life, really. You're gonna fall probably a lot more in the streets than you are in a skate park because it's not meant to be skateboarded. We just choose to be creative with it. That arise at street skateboarding. We pretty much get kicked out of every single spot we skate in the streets. You aren't allowed to skateboard at all in San Francisco either. It's 100% illegal, but we still do it anyways, and that's what makes the street skateboarding so much more fun. To keep skating is just the love of it, honestly. Just every thrill I get every time I ride my skateboard down a hill here in SF. It's the best feeling I've ever had in my entire life.
Also, you want to practice and get better because, like anything else, the better you are at it, the more fun it's going to be. That's just what I like about it. It's just completely on your own schedule and when you want and how you want, and I think that's something that's really unique to skateboarding. You don't need anyone else with you when you're skating. Go whenever you want, wherever you want, and just skate and practice. Whereas with other sports like baseball, basketball, football, you always need a team with you.
Skateboarding is unique because it's all individual. Everything you do, it's all on you. You can't blame anyone else but yourself. You can't blame your skateboard. You can't blame the ground. You can't blame anything, really. If you can't do something, it's all on you. That's what I like the most about skateboarding.
If you want to get better, like, you're the only person that's telling you to go out and do it and go out and get this trick. I'm gonna try this trick over and over and over for hours. Like, you're falling, you're getting hurt. Nobody's telling you to keep going. If anything, people are telling you to stop. You definitely need a lot of determination for it because no one else is gonna tell you to get better at it.
Street skateboarding has more style than any other sport I've seen in years. Everybody else looks like a robot playing their sports and whatnot, doing the same stuff.
You're following the rules and stuff. There's no rules in skateboarding.
Every person you watch skate, skates a different way. Everyone has their own style or steez. And that's why I love skateboarding the most. Taking away the moments that make up a dull day.
Skating is so vast that, like, you can skate in any place, anytime.
The possibilities with street skating are endless, and because of that, skateboarding will never become boring.